Episode 7, The Blizzard of Claws. Thank you.
Crash. I really am cross with you. I'm just trying to do my job, and you go and cause all this chaos. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to eat your face. Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I wish some sort of reconciliation was possible here. And frankly, I'm still mad about the last game. You didn't even invite me. That really hurt.
Ready, go!
please. You're just too stupendous and fantabulous. Honestly, you're just awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you where to go. Nina took Coco to the theater on the beach.
Nina? How's your mother?
Nina? You mean Dr. Cortex, don't you?
No, Nina. Uka Uka and her got rid of Cortex. They were tired of Cortex failing all the time.
This isn't good, Crash. Nina's a lot smarter than Cortex ever could be. I'll take us there now. Get ready, Crash. Strong enough to ignore fire and lava. In fact, I think he kind of likes it.